Yeah, but again, each you, I think one of the stresses is that primarily man is good, and we want to do the right thing. And you know, we even without any education, without any guidance, the essence of a human being is we want to be giving, we want to be loving, we want to share. And I think, unfortunately, the bad habits are things that we learn. It's not our innate behavior. Innate behavior of human beings is that we know that we need each other and we want to join with each other. And that has to be stressed with both within our education and, of course, family. Family, we can't leave family out of it. I mean, unfortunately, today, with again, because of financial reasons, so many families, both parents are working, and who are we leaving our most precious commodity, our children, who are we expecting them to bring them up? If it's not, it's surely not going to come from Hollywood. I mean, they don't teach any morals or values, and it's surely not going to come from the street. So we have to realize that if we're in a financial situation that both parents have to go to work, we have to please make sure to place our children in good, in a healthy environment and a positive environment. You know, the latchkey kids, where are they, and what are they accomplishing? Again, which brings it to private schools and religious schools have a few longer hours than public school, and sometimes that within itself is somewhat of an answer.
We have to, and I think the idea of people realizing that schools, I think the school system, if they would take on this moment of silence, would be an excellent thing, because it would actually give the school start the day with a positive influence.
Right. I want to just go back to the seven universal core values, which are known as seven Noahide laws. And out of the seven, how they appear in biblical texts in the Talmud, they all are prohibitions. Don't worship idols. Don't blaspheme. Now I'm saying them how they appear, not as core values. Don't murder. Don't steal. Don't commit adultery, incest. Don't, you know, abuse your power or animals eating the flesh of a living animal. And then the final one, to create courts. But a lot of people ask me, you know, Moshe, why does God just tell the nations, don't do this, don't do that, don't do the other? Can't God give us something to do? And the answer can be understood from a beautiful verse from Psalms that says, turn away from evil and do good. Seek peace and pursue it. Which means, you know, any of us, we can't turn away from evil unless we replace it with doing something good. So, especially, we say kids, but it applies for all of us. Kids, if you tell them, don't do this, you got to give them something that he should be doing to keep him busy doing what he's supposed to be. And so I think this is one of the, you know, to combat the negativity that has arisen in the world and exists, we have to focus on the positive. And like Rabbi Hecht was saying, you know, focus on that silver lining with the good things that are really already happening around us. There are good people. You know, there are good things happening. And one of the dreams I've had is that sometime, you know, someday on TV, we would have a program that would be nothing but good news.
I am alive and I believe that God is one. I know that He's the Master, He's the only one. I know that God created this world with His Word. I know that God created me and you. La 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 la. That God is one. I know that He's the Master, He's the only one. I know that God created this world with His Word. I know that God created me and you. La 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 la. All suffering and war, the time of redemption is knocking at our door. The nations will soon forget how to kill and fight. Hashem was sent to this planet, His only light. La 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 la. Nation. He brought to this world truth and godly salvation. Abraham was his very holy name. He came back alive from the fire and flame. A Jewish soul cannot be killed by enemy fire. To serve God is his only desire. And even though we're different, yes, we're different from each other, we all have one special Jewish father. La 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 la. La 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 la. Oh yes, Hashem, you created my nation. And you're sending Mashiach with hope and salvation. And soon we'll all live together, every season of the year, forever and ever. I know that He's the Master, He's the only one. I know that God created this world with His Word. I know that God created me and you. I know that God will stop all suffering and war. The time of redemption is knocking at our door. The nations will soon forget how to kill and fight. Hashem was sent to this planet, His holy light. La 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 la.